Hey, wagwan everyone. This is Keith and Yvad and Christian going down to Jamaica to finish our first album in Kingston in the mixing lab. See you soon.
Yeah, greetings everyone. This is Yvad. We're here in Philadelphia airport, heading back to Jamaica, coming off a big tour. Traveling here with Keith. We have mixing lab studio for play for a whole week down there. And we're hooking up with our next producer from London, Mr. Christian Cowlin. We're going to be working for a whole week in mixing lab studio with that. Look forward to that mixing. Come to love, ask the folks. Rise and shine, my people. Get up and go. Don't let them tell you.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Kingston, Jamaica. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened. Keep your seatbelts fastened. The captain has turned off the fastened seatbelt sign. Once the seatbelt sign has been turned off, check seatbelt compartments, closets, overhead bins for any articles you may have brought on board with you. Extra care should be taken when opening the overhead bins since heavy articles tend to shift during our landing.
I didn't mean to break the law, but sometimes Rastafari love to travel with a draw.
Cause I'm a herbalist, officer, I love herbs and music. Looking for the nation to help the Eastern world in meditation.
Yes, it's true.
Say I'm a herbalist, officer, I love herbs and music. It was from creation.
Since you mean I mean you're smoking, I'm a car, Babylon pour me over, send them smell it from afar, yeah. Mm-hmm. I found a weed in my pot finder, so much herb residue in my herb grinder. Skidoodaddy, yeah, yeah, yeah. One shout out, send me know the artist, my chances a peaceful warrior. I turn around and say respect officer, but as an artist I have to travel with a drug.
Cause I'm a herbalist officer, yeah. I love herbs and music. The healing for the nation, to let the youths them all a meditation, yeah. Cause I'm a herbalist
here at Mixing Lab Studio in Kingston, Jamaica, working on Yvad's new album, and it's going to be wicked, I tell you. 12 tracks coming at your studio, a couple of technical problems right now, we're just trying to iron out. Our good friend Kyle Topping is going to replace a couple of bits of equipment, and we're soon ready to go, and the man just walked past with two crisp BS SDI boxes, so looks like we're ready to go again. signing out.
Yeah, well, we're there, so when we're bridging, Yvad, as usual, when him come down, no matter come in first, you know, we're there, so see how the music thing can set right. Now, like, you know, we are fighting to keep the live thing going, you know, because I just say the whole foundation of the thing. We just keep the work continuous, you know.
Yeah, I think it's last year right here in Jamaica, the heartland of reggae music. Yeah, big respect to I, big brother Yvad. Yeah, you don't know, reggae conquer the nation. So with me, yeah, BSC and the artists are road. Right here, so I'm mixing that. Kingston City.
Last year.
Thank you.
greetings everyone, this is Yvad and we're here at Mixing Lab Studio in Kingston working on the new album with Mr. Cowlin, Heat Gallagher. We have Carl Toppin, otherwise known as Boom Boom, and Big Nick, and our driver, we can't leave out our driver Kevin, who's here with us all week. And you know, we're mixing right now, getting the team ready.
Society, yeah. Oh, speak the truth and serve the people with loyalty. No unfair policy, no secret society. You say you love, but I see none for Mother Nature. And you say you care, but what is this? Is this a biological warfare?
Faith and love,
it's necessary for us to have them both, to assure us of peace and harmony, yes. Faith and love is necessary in all humanity, to fulfill life's natural destiny. Reggae music will teach them, teach them to love and live in peace. And I show them, Rastafari love is all we need. Every day fighting and confrontation, demonstrations, it's a sticky situation. Every day blood spill, please end the war, cause we don't wanna fight no more. My brothers, why do we battle when we know that the system is the real enemy? But we are the victims, and our children are usually the casualty, yeah. Everyday conflict kept in the dark from those who benefit from war. But I and I hope and pray, I and I people will realize this day that faith and love, yes, it's necessary for us to have them both, to assure us of peace and harmony, yes. Faith and love is necessary in all humanity, to fulfill life's natural destiny.
I give thanks for the sunshine, for the length of day.